True.
This is the heart of our story. Golu and Raji, brother and sister.
Dance this, man. Get up. Hey. Don't flick the camel.
Whole world. This one small carnival. The other performers were their friends, their only family. This was home. On that day before their performance, Raji took her brother aside. Did you forget, little brother? She asked him. And she tied a rakhi to his hand. For it was the feast of Raksha Bandhan. Although it was a feast day, they still had coins to earn. So Raji walked on tight ropes and tumbled for the crowd.
Okay, so she is a sort of acrobat. That's fair.
While Golu told his puppet tales of ancient times when demons walked the lands.
Are we playing the puppet tales? Is that what's going on?
A long, long time ago, a demon did penance. For showing such devotion, Brahma blessed him with immortality and a mighty weapon of all.
The way you're pronouncing it, the way it's spelt sound blue, or look, they're different. Like the H's after the M.
He united the demons to wage a war.
I'm assuming they pronounce it correctly. It just looks weird.
Bhumi Devi urged him to stop. He killed her ruthlessly without thought. This angered Shiva greatly, and he stomped, dividing the continents, and the demons were forever lost. But as he spoke, the skies darkened, and the earth shook, and other figures dressed as demons strode through the crowd.
Because they weren't as lost as we thought.
This was not a child's tale. As the demons turned to slaughter, Raji tried to reach her brother. He'd been hurt, and he was scared. She knew she must protect him. But in that moment, Raji failed. For the Garasura demons took Golu from her. Raji. Awake, my child.
We end up.
No. So sorry, bhai.
Know enough about this language and these. Fortunately, and it's. I hope that doesn't make me like unable to appreciate the story anymore. I have it.
is this place?
She is so young.
A child. Remember Shiva's words.
It has so much weight to put on the shoulders of...
Apparently it's just a loading thing.
Is this one strong enough?
I don't know.
Time will tell.
Literally no buttons do anything.
Madurga, I need you now.
I think it's just area loading. Oh, hello.
Her brother and the other children had been seized by the Garasura. I told her that she must be strong. Her journey would be difficult and full of unknowns. I blessed her with the Trishul, my most powerful weapon that Shiva had given to me. This, with Raji's own serenity and strength, would save her brother.
So it's that one thing in your hand. The hell could you go? I get everything that you have? Got like a bow and stuff too.
She walks boldly into a dark cave. She leaps chasms. She stands fearless before a goddess.
Har Har Mahadev!
What does the praying do? Fire.
Yes, it must be tempered. But without that fire, she would have already given up.
Many mortals would not be brave enough to climb.
Our Raji has no fear of heights. Watch.
Fear of heights, you say? She's a special kind of lady.
Learning to think and to use the skills of her childhood.
It is one thing to climb a pole and quite another to face a demon.
I Okay. I have to be, like, basically against the wall for that.
To save her brother, Raji must face the demons. She held the Trishul, and it was a gift of great power. It was blessed by Brahma, Vishnu, and Shiva, and would help her stand against her terrible foe. But it was also a great responsibility. To wield it, she would need strength, courage, and belief.
Faith. Gotta have faith. There are like one thing I could do. Oh, there's no.
Have any of you seen my brother? The other guard. Go now, before they come back.
A lot further. So let's see what's this way. Nothing that way.
Where are you taking him?
Poor child.
She will find a way.
Oh, am I just not able to go this way, period? Okay. Oh, there leaves me one way to go. Is this, I wonder. Just been like the screen I've used this whole time. That's gonna be a in the butt.
Hear your pulse, the beating of a war drum. Feel your heart quick. Strength flow through you. Fight, Raji. Be the warrior.
All right, I think that's just a tutorial for the combat. Oh, okay, no, it was very specific. I can hit things from a distance.
Than the other. And the Trishul is a most versatile weapon.
Oh, crap.
They are not as strong as you. But beware. Not all foes will be foolish enough to let you so close.
Yeah, but there was another way to go. Over here. Oh. That scene that I could have skipped, I suppose. Golu, no! I don't even know how I feel for her.
What's this? She's a circus performer, Araji. See what she can do.
Find her platforming. Hit some clear checkpoint. Where does it start us back at? That's a good question. The B move heals me. That's good to know.
The mandala shows each person their fast.
There is always a purpose to such visions.
Oh. Come on. What did I get?
It is myself and Golu.
Well, yeah. I mean, I think it's obvious, but... Thing over here, too.
There. Amrit Boom.
Is that healing?
The golden nectar. The fruits of a demon kill. Its power will heal your wounds.
Yes, it's healing. Okay, where do I go from here? Yeah, I can't. What? Can't climb these? Okay. Killer direction? Oh, this way. All right. Cheese it. That's how we'll get through these fights. Just cheese it.
A shrine to Kali.
Your sister's shrines are fettered by violence. Raji can make use of that if she's careful.
Some upgrade? That'd be cool.
Begins to learn the shoes bar.
Okay. He's dead.
Admit, she
the flags
promise.
Must be a.
She will need battle skills. That is so true. And they will be sorely tested. But that is not what I meant when I asked if she was strong.